Buongiorno. I have switched my computer's configuration around, and I have not tested any games for streaming or such, so but I figured I would just try without doing a bandwidth test or anything, so it might be slightly spicy, not really sure. I switched from a 6-core FX6300 to an 8-core 8350, and the only thing about that is that I'm running it at a few hundred less megahertz. The only thing is, it actually has 8 cores, so it has some, overhead for performance. Like, it, for games that use more cores, it would be faster, I'd think. It feels smoother than the 6300, so I don't know about streaming or anything else like that, but that's why I'm trying it now. That is what may be different this time, if for some reason the performance drops or anything like that. I did play some New Vegas yesterday, and a little bit before that, and it runs okay. I mean, I do have maybe 15 or so mods on that, but like, nothing for performance except for like crash reducing type of mods, I guess. Just stuff that if the game does crash though too, I don't have to like type into the Windows search bar like I used to. Like, type into the Windows search bar like task kill /F/FI quotes status EQ if not responding, like in quotes. But time to try, time to see. Because the game, I believe, is capturing properly. I'm not sure yet. I haven't played any yet. Literally, I've never played Fallout 3. I've seen some videos on it. I vaguely recall some of the DLC content, but not so much the main story. So that is what I'm going to be probably sticking to, is the main story for the most part, and then DLC might be, I might do that, I may not do that, at least on stream / recording it. So, but yeah, regardless, I'm just gonna do new game. There you go. Now audio. Start new game. Check the settings before I go any further, because I did look at a little bit of this. I don't know, like, I might increase the voice or maybe the radio later on, but for now, I think I'll just stick with what it has set, because I think I didn't change New Vegas because it was okay to me. But if it does seem like it's one thing's louder than the other when maybe it doesn't necessarily need to be, I guess? Question mark, I don't really know. But anyways, new game. Start a new game, yes. I did see this opening though, so I do know this. Or maybe not. I don't recall this.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Oh, you know what? I didn't even think about that though, too. Like, there's the music in the game. I didn't even think about the music. It's So, like, copyright question mark. That's the thing.
In my heart, I have but one.
I mean, I don't want to skip the opening cutscene, but I also, you know, music.
And that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly
acclaim. Lend a hand for Uncle Sam and list today.
I just want to be the one.
Reserve now. Brighter future underground.
And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
There it is. I have my volume at 5, so it's starting to go. Bethesda Game Studios presents Fallout 3, the third Fallout. If it really... I actually don't know.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
I don't know if there's subtitles for that, but I don't think I have subtitles enabled. Unless they're automatically enabled and it just isn't available then.
Let's see, are you a boy?
I am awake.
Or a girl? It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Enter character name, player name. Jerry. Jerry was a race car driver.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Oh, here we go. Can I pause? Yes. Settings. Gameplay. Nope. Display. Ah, there it is. General subtitles. On. But now, I think there'll be subtitles during this. Ah. Here we go. Just make this is Jerry. Jerry the race car driver. Nose. Celion? I don't think I've ever heard that word before. Okay. Mouth. Cheeks. There we go. What else is there? Jaw. That is Jerry the race car driver. Back. Eye color. Tone. Aid. Oh. Okay. Yellow tint, blue tint, eye sockets. Okay, I see. Eyebrows. Eyeliner? Oh, okay. Cheeks. Okay, I see. Beard. Back. Next. Hairstyle. Oh boy. Oh! Already. I don't know. Maybe just the clean cut. Comb over. Buzz cut, shaggy suave, terror sore. Oh, I see. Okay. This one. This one, or just the clean cut, maybe? Buzz saw. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the Unsettler color. Yeah, that's Jerry.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
going to look a lot like your dad.
Oh, oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
James?
She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
1 year later.
You need a doctor, not a dentist. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be
two. Don't look straight into the light.
James and his cheery charity. Decorations. May your future be bright.
This place will feel just like home.
Don't look straight into the light. Oh, come over here and walk. Okay. I have no feet.
You can do it.
I am floating. I'm in toy box. Please. I want this.
Just a little further.
I'm bringing Mr. Cuddles with me.
You can do it.
Take.
Over here.
Take. I brought this for you.
Come to daddy.
You care for me, I care for you. Here is Bear. Take Bear, please.
Over here.
No? Okay. This one.
Just a little further. Over here.
I want to activate the book. I know.
Come to daddy.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Revelation 21:6. I can jump. Can I get... Where else can I go? I now know this. You've given me the ability. Oh wait, here you go. You want car? Here's car.
Just a little further.
Just a little further. Here you go.
There you go.
Oh no.
Goodness.
Stuck now.
Just a year old and
please.
Already walking like a
Mr.
pro.
Mr. Cuddles has my legs.
Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal.
You'll be okay, pal. Open the playpen's gate. No need to open gate. Oh. Okay, maybe. Maybe there's an invisible wall that I'm not allowed to cross unless I open the gate. Come on now. Oh, I can hit that extra good. This can go. No, it can't. It was stuck on it. It was stuck, I think, on the invisible wall. Please let me out. I don't know how to use playpen gate. I need another way of release. Here you go. This can go out. A second. Oh. Okay. Trying to throw it. Over. Can I get it over? Okay. I think the invisible wall might block that. Nice. So, right here, Oh, there it goes. Okay. Bring Mr. Cuddles with me. Pick door. Lockpick of 100. Oh. Am I kicking this? Maybe. You're special. S is for strength, and that means I am strong. I can carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. P is for perception, a long, funny word. It means what I tasted, smelled, saw, and heard. E is for endurance, and that's how long I can play. I am always really healthy and have energy all day. C is for charisma. It's why people think I'm great. I make all my friends all laugh and smile and never want to hate. I is for intelligence. It means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff like science, math, and art. A is for agility. That's how I get around. I move real fast and easy, and I never make a sound. I move real fast. I move real quick. And I never make a sound. L is for luck, and it's simple, you see. It means that good things always happen to me. Let's review. 5 points. Let me make... I guess I can do it on there. This menu. Strength. Strength. I'll do one reduced strength. Perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence, agility, luck. Yeah, I think I'll just do one reduced strength, and then I'll do all these at 6, maybe. Intelligence, agility, luck, charisma, endurance. Maybe luck. Maybe not luck. I don't know what else I would do other than luck, though. Yeah. Never got out.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
The gate's not open. I didn't leave. I just threw my toys.
I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage.
Okay. Revelation. I read that, 21:6.
I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the
end. Oh, it is. Okay.
I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely.
It looks like he's... Oh, it looks like he's eating his collar.
See if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Follow Dad. Whoa!
These experiments
don't be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. Prepare to survive.
Surprise!
Sauerkraut.
You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already...
Happy birthday, pal.
I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well... You're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You will be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Yes, I was very surprised.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Just pretend not to know. Great party, Amada. Thanks for doing this for me. Is this it, or hasn't the real party started yet? I'll do great party, Amada. Thanks for doing this for me.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just help with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
I really have no idea. A date with Christine Kendall? Just give me the present already. Exclamation mark. I don't know. Yeah.
Gross! I didn't think you even liked girls. And you know what I mean, before you say something rude about me. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than mean Christine. The question is, how could you tell the difference?
Grognak the Barbarian nice added. Anyone wants a tarot card reading, you know where to find me, Beatrice. Officer
Gomez. Happy birthday, Sonny.
To bring up your Pip-Boy, push tab. Is there a way to bring me up to the counter? Can I push tab to bring myself onto this counter?
Happy birthday! Happy birthday, Sonny! Happy birthday, Sonny! Happy birthday, Sonny! Happy birthday, Sonny! Happy birthday, Sonny!
Happy birthday, Sonny!
Happy birthday!
Oh, it's the overseer.
I appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
Of course she likes me, I'm a really charming guy. She did a great job, but couldn't you have helped out a bit more? Oh, well. I don't know. This one.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it. Another youth well on his way to becoming a productive vault citizen.
Happy birthday, Nosebleed!
Oh, old lady Palmer. I can receive. See, I do know.
It's time to cut the cake!
Oh.
Wait.
That stupid robot destroyed the cake!
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday. I would offer you a piece of cake, but I am mortified about the cake mishap. Simply mortified.
So, what do you think we should call our guest? It's gotta be totally killer, though.
I know you were joking. Hey,
tunnel snakes.
Nice party. Who wants to go around all day being called a fool? Sometimes I think you really are as dumb as you look.
Can use a reminder that life is not all
yeah, good
game.
One. I got one. But the matters. Super cool, right? This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
It'd be a party,
jeez,
you know?
Why are you still hanging around?
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
What, are you two best friends now?
Get lost,
hey,
butt breath.
I think Paul's gone soft on us.
Do you think he surprised
Paul.
Him?
Who
didn't
mean
I tell you to stop following us?
A pickpocket? No.
Now go on.
Yeah, we don't need any more dorks around, right, Butch?
Oh.
You mean because we've already got one?
The crouch. It just makes me think of CSGO. After you crouch, like, eventually just... Oh!
Somebody's gotta have a better
breaking my legs.
Anyway, I got it. Make it.
Oh man, this is a great one.
Activate.
What do you guys think?
Oh, really?
Having fun, actually.
But is a weasel scarier than Scoop? They've got teeth.
Having a good time? It wasn't easy keeping this a secret. Now go on. I'm sure everyone else would like a chance to talk to the birthday boy.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything?
I hate it. How do I get it off? It's all right. Seems kind of old, though. It's really cool. Did you fix it up for me?
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Thanks, Stanley.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
Wally and the Big Cheese.
Bib's baseball cap added. Ooh, oh boy. I'm gonna put it on right now.
Young people, you know, it's part
nice
of my job.
Oh. Jerry was a race car driver. Is this? Yes. Do I keep the hat? If I keep the hat.
Hey, you having a nice time?
Having a nice time? Yes, I'm having a very, very good time. Very good time. Just dancing to the, and dancing to the dialogue.
I don't know. I've got to think about it.
Nice.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday. I would offer you a piece of cake.
I can take.
How's it going, pal?
I'm gonna reverse pickpocket this into your pocket.
Just because I came to your party doesn't mean I have to talk to you.
Detected.
The vault snakes. What do you guys think?
I want to reverse pickpocket.
I don't know. Maybe.
Butch.
No, I don't know. I've got to think about it.
Butch, please. Take this. Jonas? I've been caught pickpocketing. I've lost karma. Oh.
Thanks. Let's
here you go.
Right down.
Butch has already caught you. Oh, well.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
I didn't talk to old lady Palmer yet, though. I don't want to... I'm not trying to pickpocket old lady Palmer.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My, my, my. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, you didn't have to bring me a present, Mrs. Palmer. I hope you brought me something better than last year. Oh, you didn't have to bring me a present, Mrs. Palmer. Yeah.
Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
Come on, you guys can do better than that. We need a good name. Shut up and let me think of it.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Yeah, my dad and Amada threw me a great party, didn't they? I'm not a girl and I'm not 5. Stop calling me dearie. Oh, what the heck? Yes, you can have... Can I have my present out? Yeah.
They sure did.
It threw a good party.
My. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you. A great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy.
My own Pip-Boy.
Since this was such a special occasion, Do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem. Just for you. I hope you like it.
A poem? You've got to be kidding me. Thanks, I guess. Did you give me anything else? Thank you. I will treasure it always. Is that all?
Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
And you can eat the sweet roll now.
Birthday poem. Disk. Data, there we go. Gray walls, impenetrable steel, suffocation, condemnation, total hands groping in subterranean uncertainty. Mommy, daddy, am I dead? Nay, reborn into purifying fluorescence, a face emerges strong and male, father to me, father to all. Overseeing our lives, our eternities, harshness of discipline, harshness of love, obedience, my savior. Larva to pupa? I don't know how to say that. Pupa to worker? Buzz, one with the steel honeycomb. Pen lies within the 101 significant at last. Significant, oh wait, okay, significant at last. Till gray seeps from walls to hair to soul, then eternal slumber, the sweet sleep of incineration. Okay.
It's your birthday.
Thank you for the poem.
Just because I came to your party doesn't mean I have to talk to you.
Thank you for coming, Miss Beatrice. I hope you're having a nice time.
Oh my goodness, I wouldn't have missed it for the world. That dear boy is like a son to me.
Wow, the Pip-Boy really makes
dumb.
You look all
Somebody's
grown up.
Somebody's gotta have a better idea than those.
Having fun, I hope?
The Vault Kings?
I hope you're having a good party.
You really are.
Did you read your poem yet?
Sounds like a
You know how to find it in your Pip-Boy, don't you?
What about the tunnel?
I hope you're having a good party. Did you read your poem yet?
You hear snakes and rats.
You know how to find it in your Pip-Boy,
you let me know if that Pip-Boy ever gives you any trouble.
I didn't bring you a present, if that's what you're wondering.
Enjoying yourself?
Fun party,
Why
huh?
are you still hanging around?
I'll go talk to,
Get lost, again. Butt breath. Get lost, butt breath. Get lost, butt breath.
Maybe the Vault Rats. You guys like that?
The Vault Rats.
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, didn't I tell you to stop
you told
bothering
him,
us?
Butch.
Shove off, dork.
The Vault Kings?
Heck.
Wait, happy birthday,
just
Sonny.
Say that a minute ago?
Gotta
on,
go.
Tony, we need new ideas.
Just be patient. You don't want to ruin the surprise, do you? Go ahead. Jonas is waiting.
I go this way.
Sounds like everybody's having a good time in there.
Apartments. Door inaccessible. Am I only allowed to go to the reactor? Oh, very hard. Skill of 100 to unlock. Children cannot use that. Why not? So that's a reactor. Go to the reactor.
Hey there, 10 years old today, right? Happy birthday.
Oh.
Yes, that's locked.
Also, skill of 100 to unlock. Okay, I'll go back. But I can close and open that door though. Reactor level. Children cannot use that. Filter room. Door inaccessible. Ooh, Ooh. Ooh. Going this way. Oh, 100 as well. And I'm coming this way. Oh, oh. Wait. Will they come out here? Or will they just keep walking back and forth? Oh, okay. Ooh. Can I stand here? Oh, nope. Hey, I'm in the room. Hidden. Oh, I'm detected. Because I'm hidden, though. How do you know? There's no response from the intercom. Ooh. Ooh.
Okay. What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old. Can it, Jonas? Where's my surprise present already? Oh, but Dad told me it was okay to come down here.
Hey, relax. I was just teasing. Listen, now that you're 10, you don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore. Got it? Hold on one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Oh, he's gonna give me the surprise?
Your dad is waiting to give you your present. Or should we just keep it?
So wait, I go back up? Children cannot use that.
Are you ready for your surprise?
I don't like surprises. What kind of surprise?
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
Here, we can't shoot a gun here. What do I get to kill? Can't shoot a gun here.
We sure
here.
Can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
Ah. Children can't use that. Weapons, BB gun. Oh, I do have. Shooting the reactor. Gonna break it. I think in New Vegas there was something related and you could just shoot and explode the reactor, so I was anticipating just this room exploding, but that might not be possible with the BB gun. Oh, they got targets.
Happy birthday, buddy. I hope you have fun with it.
Thanks a lot, Jonas. This is really cool. Can you get me a real gun? A BB gun is kind of lame. I guess so. I'm just not into shooting things. Thanks a lot, Jonas. This is really
cool.
Hey,
you don't turn 10 every day. Now go on and let me see you shoot something. Go on, shoot something for me.
Go on, shoot something for me. Can I shoot the reactor, please? Am I allowed to shoot the reactor? Open the door, and I will do.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Whatever, a shotgun would have been nice. Thanks, Dad. This is so great. Thanks. Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, pal. Happy birthday.
You're welcome, pal. Happy birthday. Boom. 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 Wait.
Careful.
There we go.
It's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine.
Kill the rad roach. Where's the rad roach? What rad roach? I'll see a rad roach. Oh! No. No. What rad roach? I don't see a rad roach. Oh. That rad roach. No, no. But it's not attacking. I know harm rad roach. I run out of ammo before I harm rad roach. I wanna...
Having trouble with that rad roach?
What's a rad roach?
Nasty little things. They pretty much keep to dark places, though. That's why there are always lights on in the vault.
I can't do it. I can, but I don't want to. I don't want to shoot the rad roach. It's a friendly rad roach.
Of course you can. I'm not always going to be here to take care of you. You're going to have to learn to fend for yourself. Now, take your time. Breathe slowly. Sight down the barrel. And squeeze the trigger.
I want to shoot the rad roach.
Something wrong? That rad roach is still over there.
Nothing's wrong, Dad.
Okay, then. You're doing fine. Just aim and shoot. I think you'll be a natural.
I want to shoot the rad roach. Out of BBs.
Out already? Something wrong with the sights on that thing. Here you go, son.
You giving me more BBs?
Out.
You just gonna keep giving me BBs?
Out already?
Something wrong? I'm just gonna... Use the BB gun then.
Something wrong?
Like for the rest of the game.
Something wrong? Out already?
How many do I have now? How many BBs do you have? 216.
Something wrong?
I don't want to shoot the rad roach.
So, ooh! I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest.
That was an accidente. I didn't mean to shoot you.
Something wrong? Out. Something wrong? Out. Something wrong? Out. Something wrong?
I'm just gonna keep collecting more BBs.
Something wrong?
Because I'm just allowed out. To keep doing this, something I guess.
Wrong. Out already?
Hey.
Go on, shoot something for me.
I shot the targets. I don't want to shoot the rad roach. How much ammo do I have? 425. I'll, like, shoot the targets. Wait, you give me 30.
You can do this.
You can do this. Can. I don't want to, though. I don't want to shoot the rad roach. The rad roach's friend. Reload. 320. 10 more. I think I'm gonna break the BB gun before I shoot the rad roach. Like the condition. Wait, what? Oh, there you go.
You can do this.
Save one extra.
Something wrong? That. Something wrong? That. Out. Something wrong?
BB's added.
Out.
Something wrong? Do I get to keep these or no?
Something wrong? Something wrong?
I don't want to shoot the rad roach.
Something wrong?
And give me ammo so I don't shoot the rad roach.
Something wrong?
I'm gonna make my ammo counter, like,
something wrong?
Not count anymore.
Something wrong?
How much ammo am I able to hold before the counter just stops? Is it
something wrong?
999?
Something wrong? Something wrong?
Oh, if that's the case, actually, then I would...
Something wrong?
Shoot.
Something wrong?
The one, maybe?
Something wrong? Something wrong? Something wrong?
I don't want to shoot the rat roach. The rat roach is my friend. I want to go back to the party. And then this will end. Oh no, it does count further. Maybe it's 9,999. Not shooting the rad roach, I'm shooting the reactor. Bye. Is that a quest? Quest. Use the BB gun. Deactivate quest. Kill the rad roach. Am I locked in? Oh, I am. I'm locked in. I'm not allowed to leave. Unless I use the console and type in unlock on the door. Filter room. Please let me out. They're holding me hostage. They're forcing me to shoot a rad roach when it's not attacking us. Gotta keep it as a... Come on, we could keep it as an... a specimen for experiments. We don't have to shoot the rad roach. The rad roach can help us. So we don't have to shoot it. Can I jump up on these? Oh, I thought maybe I could. Hey. Hey, pal. Pretty cool. Oh no.
Something wrong?
Out of BBs.
Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong, Dad. Can I... There, I shot it. Can I leave now?
Something wrong?
Nope. Look, now I made it upset. I didn't want to do that. It was friendly, now it's not friendly. It's just locking on to it. Didn't want to do it, but I don't think I'm able to continue.
There's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Capture the moment.
Hey, Jonas. Get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Oh, stand next to Dad so Jonas can take the picture. Here, I'm standing next
Smile.
To you. Oh, yes. Just look the other way. I don't want to kill the rad roach. That rad roach was rad. I don't want to kill the rad roach.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT to take.
If you say so, Dad, but I'm sick, really. Anything I need to know about the GOAT? Bye, Dad.
The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test. GOAT. Everyone here in the vault takes it when they're 16. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So, pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the overseer says? We're born in the vault, we die in the vault. Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar?
Do we have to die in the vault? Can't we ever leave? Is it true, Dad? Was everyone born in the vault?
That's what the overseer says, isn't it? He's not about to let anyone else in, so I guess that's how it'll have to be. You're here now, and it's a hell of a lot better than being up there. All your mother and I ever wanted was for you to be safe, and you're safe here.
Do we have to die in the vault? Can't we ever leave?
That's not the way it works, and it won't do to go around asking questions like that, especially not around the overseer. I want to tell you something now. It's important, so listen closely. This place, this vault, it's not perfect, I know, but it is your home. You're safe here. Stay on the overseer's good side, and you always will be. You understand? You need to appreciate all you have. Because what's up there on the outside, that's not the life I want for you. And it's not what your mother wanted for you either.
Can we talk about, you know, Mom?
Your mother, she was beautiful. But beyond the beauty you've seen. There's just so much those old photos can never show. And she was passionate. About life, about love. But most of all she was passionate about you. When she became pregnant, it was the happiest I had ever seen her. Ah, she had great things in mind for you. And so, time for you to stop stalling and get to class. Please, son, please, take these achievement tests seriously. The last thing I need is your mother's ghost haunting me because her only child became a garbage burner.
Auto-saving. Future imperfect. But I'm sick, really.
No, you're not. Really. When I started studying medicine, one of the first things I learned was how to spot a kid playing sick to get out of taking a test. You'll do fine. It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it when they're 16. I had to, you have to, and so does everyone else. And most everyone makes it through without a scratch.
You say so, Dad.
Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the GOAT. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine.
Don't buy, Dad.
Take care, son. Now get out of here, and good luck.
Patient files. Ready, Gomez. Freddy's VDS is getting worse. Most days he can't even get out of bed. When he does manage to function, Freddy hides his insecurities and low self-esteem behind a bully's mask. Vault-Tec medical protocols dictate that the prescription of anti-anxiety medication when Vault depressive syndrome is involved, but do I really want to string the kid out on chlorpromazine for the rest of his life? Stanley continues to suffer from severe and chronic head pain. I've been feeding him aspirin like it's candy, but reticent to give him anything stronger. He blames the lighting in his quarters, and though eye strain is certainly compounding the problem, the headaches are actually a symptom of overwork and lack of sleep. Knowing Stanley and the schedule overseer has him on, the problem isn't likely to get better anytime soon, so it's aspirin indefinitely. Motto. Once again, the overseer has insisted on being in the room for Amada's examination, throwing any linking of doctor-patient confidentiality right out the window. I know he doesn't trust me, he never has, but I honestly believe the reason he attends his daughter's medical appointments is because he doesn't trust her. That's as ridiculous as it is sad. Amada's a great girl, and the chance of her doing something stupid, pregnancy, syphilis, whatever, is so unlikely it's not even worth mentioning. Okay. Experiments. Experiment 27CE. The cells are still replicating normally. No mutation, thank God. If whatever is out there could penetrate this vault, I can't even begin to imagine what the overseer would do. Experiment PP216. After borrowing a few more water chips and rerouting some of the power here in the clinic, I've finally been able to affect the latest sample. It's not much, but considering what I have to work with, a definite step in the right direction. But this new experiment was also monumental for another reason. It's the first time Jonas has assisted me. He's suspected forever, I know, so I guess it was inevitable. And his help has been invaluable. I just hope he knows what he's gotten himself into. Okay. Fan. Oh,
good
hey.
Morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Morning, Jonas.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Have you had a chance to look at...
You found a Vault Tech Limited Edition bobblehead. The inscription on the base reads, "The smart man knows a bandage only hides his wounds. Your medicine skill has been permanently increased by 10 points.
Over these results?
I was just going over them. Something you're worried about?
I'd just like to keep an eye on it.
No problem. I'll have my report ready this afternoon.
Sounds good. Let me know if there are any changes.
Hey, 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 sport. It's been a while since you stopped in here to see us. It's the big goat day today, right?
Yeah. Oh, locker empty. Oh, what? Do I not have my hat anymore? Apparel. Oh, I don't have my hat anymore. That's unfortunate. Where'd my hat go? Jerry was a race car driver. Hot plate. Medical clipboard. Is there anything in here? Can take that.
Set up
coffee mug.
Is that really necessary?
I don't know, is it? Drink up, stay healthy. Here. Oh. Whoa. Clipboard. Hot plate. Here you go.
Hey, pal.
Here. Oh. Okay. Oh, hey. Oh, empty. Toolbox. Sensor module. I can just take things in here, I guess. Coffee mug. It doesn't say children are not able to use, or whatever. Stim pack. Scissors, tweezers, scalpel. Value 5, 3, 5, 1. Oh, hey. Stanley.
I'm a little worried. I hope Jonas can take a look at me soon. You better stay away. I don't want you to catch what I've got.
No, Stanley, it's okay. It's okay, Stanley.
I'm a little worried. I hope Jonas can take a look at me soon.
Am I allowed to use this? No. Oh.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amata.
God, Butch, why don't you just leave me alone?
What are you gonna do about us? Go run and tell your daddy on us?
Stupid tunnel snakes! Immature assholes, if you ask me! Why won't they leave me alone? It's not my fault my father's the overseer. I don't care about their stupid gang. Can you talk to them? Maybe Butch will listen to you. Please?
Butch and his friends bothering you again? I'll see if I can talk some sense into them. You have to fight your own battles. I can't help you with everything. Look, Amata, this is none of my business. I don't want to get involved.
A bunch of idiots, if you ask me. They think they're so tough with their gang. All they ever do is hang around and cause trouble. They've got it in for me because my father is the overseer. Like, that's my fault.
I'll see if I can talk some sense into them.
Thanks. You've always been a good friend. Try talking to Butch. They'll all do whatever he says.
You think you're special because your daddy is the overseer?
Daddy's girl, daddy's...
Yeah? What do you want?
Going on here. It looks like you're having fun. Hey, it's none of my business. Tunnel Snakes, you guys are some kind of gang, is that it? What's going on here?
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the Tunnel Snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
Oh, 58%. If you keep messing with her, the Overseer is going to come down on your gang. Leave her alone or you'll answer to me. Maybe I can help. She's very sensitive about her weight. I'll just be going now. Leave her alone or you'll answer to me. I guess I'll try the speech check and see what happens.
Like I'm gonna listen to a little shrimp like you. Get lost, Poindexter.
Leave her alone or you'll answer to me.
And who are you? Her boyfriend? Ha! Keep talking like that, boy, and we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix.
That's it, but you and me right now. Oh no. Oh no, Butch.
You've gotta be kidding me. Come on, Tunnel Snakes. This twerp needs another lesson.
Oh, time to get
Butch,
punched.
Stop it!
Question mark.
Leave him
alone. Oh.
I got your back.
Ah, tough guy, huh?
Stop it!
Get him down! Yes.
I got enough, Susie. Give
no
me
time to die.
Oh, not much.
Stop it!
Blood! Get him, guys! Didn't you just
stop
get new
it
parts for it last week?
Critical strike on Butch.
Sure did.
Come
it
on, Tunnel Snakes.
Is that
this
really necessary?
Isn't worth our time. Whatever you say,
well,
Butch.
Don't you're
mess
the
with the Tunnel Snakes rule.
Tunnel Snakes are rule. Fine, let's go.
Sure thing. How about we head down to the diner after class?
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father is the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Great. Good.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Good luck on the go.
Okay.
You too.
Cleanliness is godliness. America lives on in you. Drink from the water fountain. Can I just wait till, like, next? Cannot wait in this location.
Well, you
oh
made it.
I didn't know
you
it was here.
For the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through.
Well, I'm feeling kind of sick, Mr. B. Guess I'll have to reschedule. Sure, I'm ready. I bet I'll ace it. Come on, I don't really have to take this stupid test, do I? Oh, I'm feeling kind of sick, Mr. B. Guess I'll have to reschedule.
Didn't work on your dad either, did it? Now, unless you have something else you want to discuss, take a seat and prepare for the 2274 edition of The GOAT.
Come on, I don't really have to take this stupid test, do I? Sure, I'm ready. I'll bet I'll ace it. Come on, I don't have to take this stupid
Listen,
test.
I like your dad. I might even like you if I wasn't your teacher. So here's what I'm going to do. If you want to skip the test, just tell me how you want it to come out, and I'll take care of it for you.
Oh. Cool, let me see the results and I'll fill it out myself. The overseers, oh. Yeah. Can't you do it for me? I think I'd rather just take the goat myself and take my chances. Cool, let me see the results and I fill it out myself.
Well, alright. Here, take a look.
I'm just allowed to do this then? Sick. This one. This one. And where's the other one? That one. There we go. That's usually
take
what I pick.
So we can get started.
Exit the classroom. Yep, I did it. I'm leaving. 3 years later.
Selfish and insubordinate.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up!
Oh, what's wrong, Amada? How weird, I was just dreaming about you. Leave me alone, I'm trying to get some sleep. Huh, what's wrong?
You've got to get out of here! Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you.
You mean my dad is gone? Good for dad. About time someone stood up to the overseer, no offense. Big deal, your dad's mad at my dad. What's that got to do with me? What do you mean my dad is gone?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
Never seen you so scared, Amato. What's happened? Dad couldn't have really left the vault. That's impossible. So Mr. Paranoid has finally gone over the edge. Never seen you so scared, Amato. What's happened?
It's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men. They took him and... Oh my god, you have to leave now!
My god, are you okay? Not going to cry, are you? So they killed Jonas, and I'm next, is that it? My god, are you okay?
Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to go now. My father's men will be here any minute.
Oh no. My dad can't have left. The door is sealed shut. Right, I can't stay here, but where can I go? You're the overseer's daughter. Can you fix this? Even if that's all true, how did you get here first? I need to escape the vault, and you're going to help me? Right, I can't stay here, but where can I go? You're the overseer's daughter. Can't you fix this? Even if that's all true, how did you get here first?
Oh, so you don't trust me now? Thanks a lot. You think it was easy for me to get here, with the rad roaches and security all over the place?
Sorry, Amata, I do trust you. It's just a lot to take in. Lights out, rad roaches, maybe you'd better tell me more about what's going on. Whatever, in any case, I don't need any more of your help. No, sorry.
I understand. It must be rough, waking up suddenly to find your dad gone and everything turned upside down. Listen, it may not be any of my business, but didn't your dad tell you anything about his plans?
No, I had no idea he was planning to leave. Of course he did. My dad tells me everything. You're right, it's none of your business. No, I had no idea he was planning to leave.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you? But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. I have my own plan.
Escape the vault? How? Not another one of your plans, Amata. I don't need help from anyone. Okay, yeah, I'll just do escape the vault. How?
Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it.
Hacking.
Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Sounds like a good plan. Let's get out of here. That sounds awfully complicated. Why can't I just get out the normal way? Wait, so you think this tunnel won't be guarded? It could be a trap. Sounds like a good plan. Let's get out of here.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case.
No, you keep it. You may need it more than I do.
Well, okay. I guess it may come in handy if I run into any rad roaches. All right, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck.
Ah.
I'll meet you at the vault door.
Got the BB gun. Oh, wait. Does it keep my ammo? No, it doesn't keep the ammo from before. I'll take all that with me. Oh, Grognak the Barbarian. Oh, there it is! Vault 101 jumpsuit. Oh, yeah. All I need... I can repair these. Utility. No. Just that. There we go. Lockpick. Repair. There we go. And utility. Jerry was a race car driver. Don't remember making my character look like this, but... okay. Might have been just the angle. Or maybe that's later on. I don't know. Medex, Stimpak. Bed. In this empty. Oh, the light. Oh, okay, I see. I don't think there... I don't know if there's anything else to take. Weapons. Baseball bat. Keep the baseball bat.
There he is. Hold it right there.
Hey.
Any more roaches.
Oh no.
Yeah.
I can go through here.
Gotcha now. Bring it.
Why? Why? I don't want to kill you. I was trying to save you from the roaches. Okay. Ow. Okay. Ow. No. Okay. Ladies.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches!
Come on, let's go see if we can help her.
No, I can't go back in there. It's dark. And there's rat roaches.
Don't worry, Butch. I'll get your mom out of there. You're saying you're afraid of dark? I'll get her out.
Oh my god! Thank you! I didn't know what to do. You are the best.
Anything for the...
Stop in the name of the Overseer. You want some more?
In here?
Help me!
Try to make this as painless as possible.
Oh!
Please. No more. No more. I'm trying to help people and you're just hitting me. Please. Please, no more. Officer Kendall, please.
No!
Oh. Well. There we go. Now I have other apparel. Yep. Please. Please, no more. My baseball bat does more damage.
God, I could really use a drink right now.
My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snakes jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Whoa, Tunnel Snakes outfit. I didn't know you got that. I'm gonna save that. I'm gonna try not to wreck it. Thank you. Thank you, Butch. Sorry. Rad Roach. Rad Roach meat. Rads plus 2, HP plus 5. Rad Roaches. Ooh. Oh look, more of those. Now I can repair the other one. Oh. Oh, repair skill needed. Okay, I see. Wait, I have more? Oh wait, yeah. Oh, okay, it's just the other one. Security armor.
You're the best, man! The best! Everything's gonna be okay now, thanks to you!
Okay. See you later, Butch. I'll close this door for you. Inaccessible. Bathrooms.
Ooh.
Accessible.
Any resident found outside his or her
diner. Oh no. Rad roaches. Bye. Oh wait, who's in there? That old lady Palmer? No. Grandma Taylor. Leave you. Leave you be. There's more stuff in here now. Accessible. Oh no. No, no. No more rad roach. I'll let them be. Reactor. Door inaccessible. Atrium. Ooh. Ooh. What is that?
Teach you to mess with me.
Any resident found outside his.
Are you friend?
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
As far as I'm concerned, you're a murderer just like the rest of them. I'll pretend you don't work for the homicidal maniac. Thanks, Officer Gomez. I always liked you.
It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can. Come on, kid, get out of here before you get us both killed.
Right.
Ah, young sir. How very good to see you again. I do suppose you're looking for your father, the doctor. I'm afraid you've missed him. I believe he's gone topside for a spot of fresh air. Should be back any moment, I imagine. Those nasty roaches have gotten my circuits in such a frazzle.
Stanley.
Me and Andy were in a tight spot there, ain't no mistake. Good thing he loves toasting roaches so much. I'm not sure how I could help.
Okay. Can I wait? Can I wait in this location? Empty. Oh, it requires a key. Not able to access that anymore. Locker. Ooh. Nope, empty still. Wait. Is there another stim pack? There was. I thought I saw. Didn't want to take that. Oh, there's more stim packs here. Weapons. Aid. What else did I pick up? Bone saw. Stim pack. Okay. Could be what I can get from here. Classroom. So we're to Vault 101 Atrium.
Let's go back to our quarters.
It's our chance.
Don't you see? We're getting out of here just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us.
It's
me, Tom Holt. Be
careful. Whoa. Whoa, hey. No more, please. No more. Oh, they have 10 millimeter.
Look out! Blood!
Shot somebody. Why? 10 millimeter pistol, police baton. Security armor and helmet.
Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely.
Try to repair mine if mine is damaged. There. I don't have enough repair skill. Don't want to do that. Actually. Yeah, because I have 3 of those, so. Sure. Don't have repair skill, so I'll just keep those. Thing in here. Ooh, metal box. Scrap metal. Turpentine, value 10. I'll take those. Sensor module. I guess I'll take scrap metal as well. Oh, hey. Okay. No more. No more. You can stay in there, friend. Maintenance. Storage. Cafeteria. Okay. Can I go to the maintenance level? Oh. Okay. 100 lockpicking skill. And not either of them had? I guess not. Upper level. Oh, wait. Now I have the pistol. That's right. Yes. I can repair. Oh, and I can also repair this as well, lightly. The baseball bat still does 6 damage, and the 10 millimeter does 4. Okay. Ooh. I don't want to kill. If I don't have to, not going to. Oh, the rad roach noticed. Get away from me. Police. And here you come. No more, police. No more. Tinted reading glasses. Utility jumpsuit. Sensor module. And here he comes. Please no more. There's rad roaches in here. Please no more. Oh, this one's chasing me. Hey pal, I'm not even... Holy smokes, that was close. Please no more. Please no more. Okay. No more, please. Security chief, Hannon, please no more. Oh, my health is low. Can I wait in this location? What was that money? Four, three. Wearing the utility jumpsuit. Oh, okay. That's why. Admin. Wait a second, was there another place to go back here? Okay, I don't think so. I saw. You're on the other side. Wait a second now. Escape, and... Okay, I'm gonna do a BRB, and yeah, I'll be back in maybe... I'm gonna say probably a few minutes. So. Alright. I have returned. So now, back to a vault. Vault's escape.
Gotta leave the ball. Don't let him get away. Guards! Guards, he's over here. Guards!
But why?
Guard! Guard, he's over here!
I am guard. Hello?
Guard!
I am guard, please. No more.
Guard! Guard, he's over here!
Yes, yes, please. They, No, no. No, no, I am guard. The other guards can come with me. Security. Hello, pal.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself.
Just give me the keys to your office and your password, then I'll be going. If you ever lay a hand on Amada again, I'll make you regret it. I'm here to kill you. Jonas was my friend. Ever lay a hand on Amada again, I'll make you regret it.
I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings. We must not allow sentiment to cloud our judgment. But I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you my word that Amada will not suffer further because of your actions. Now then, if you really care about Amada, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons. And put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault.
Is that what you said to Jonas before you killed him? Time to die, old man. Just give me the keys to your office and your password and I'll be going. My father's no traitor, but you're a murderer and a thug. Alright, we'll do it your way. I surrender. Give him your weapons. Is that what you said to Jonas before you killed him? Time to die, old man. I don't want to do that.
Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you're here? You'll get nothing from me. I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again.
You're right, you will die if you don't give me that password. Mata, trust me, if you don't give me what I want, I'll hurt her bad, no. I'll escape without your help, then. I'm not the one who started killing people.
Save your sanctimony. The world is a dangerous place and I make no apologies for doing whatever it takes to keep the vault safe. Guards, help me!
Guards, help me. Officer Mac. Desk. Pre-war money. Desk terminal. Lock. Cell door. No, no. No lock. Purified water and stim pack. 32 caliber round. Pre-war money. It says pre-war. Oh, well, I guess. But, I mean, wouldn't it still be? Funny? Question mark? Taking all this. Sink. Wait, if this is a cell, you could just walk over to the terminal and close me and I could just wait right here. Cannot wait in this location. Unless this whole thing is a cell. I'll get it. Security. Filter room. Overseer's office. Oh, Jonas. No. Note from Dad. Notes.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own.
Oh. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Options. Forgot that I did that while I was gone. Real.
Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Well, that was Dad's message for me. I didn't know that the subtitles would go on if I went out of the Pip-Boy. Oh, Amada.
Oh my god. I had no idea my father would... I had no choice, Officer Mackey. Here, take it. I don't want it anymore. I don't know what I'd do if I still had the gun and my father came looking for me.
I'll be sure to put this gun to good use, thanks.
Maybe it would have been better if you'd taken it in the first place. I don't know. But you'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault, or if I don't make it, good luck.
Oh.
You need to go. I'll try to meet you by the vault door. Be careful.
But you can come with me. We can get out of here together. Very easy. Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay. It's over here, though. Another room. Oh, it was in there. I didn't even know. Well. Okay.
You need to go. I'll try to meet you by the vault door. Be careful.
Millimeter round, Mentats, Overseers, terminal password. The password is Amada. No. Anything else before I leave the vault? I don't think so. Besides reading this other, the dossier. Tunnel snakes. If Butch and his leather-clad delinquents accost Amada one more time, they'll have more to deal with than their acerbic teacher. Their services have come in handy upon occasion, I must admit, but they're starting to become unruly. If dogs become feral, they must be put down. I'll have to remind Butch of that upon our next meeting. Beatrice. Just what Vault 101 needs. An absent-minded, sexually repressed sycophant. Beatrice has served Vault 101 admirably for years. But her mind is growing feeble. I'll have to speak with our good doctor about some kind of long-term pharmaceutical solution. We may at least have to be able to keep her comfortable and quiet until she passes on. Jonas. I never should have assigned Jonas as James' assistant. He was always too idealistic for his own good. Now he spends every waking minute with the good doctor, who gleefully fills his ears with even more idealistic nonsense. I've considered reassigning him, but the truth is Jonas is a fine medic in his own right, and hiding him down in maintenance would be a terrible waste of resources. Mata. Every time I try to get Mata to open up, she just pushes me further and further away since she was a child. I've tried to instill in her those virtues that have made this vault what it is today. Loyalty, honesty, commitment, hard work. She does try, and with a lot of guidance has grown into a fine young woman. That makes it all the sadder when she continues to alienate me. She looks at me and sees the overseer, not the father that has cared for her alone since she was an infant. View scouting reports. Report 2241-02-10. As our test suggests, the immediate vicinity of the vault is no longer dangerously irradiated. Although the background radiation is still well above safe levels, pockets of more intense radiation appear to still be common, and all surface water seems to be undrinkable. We will need to carry ample supplies of Rad-X with us on all future surveys, but hazard suits do not seem to be necessary for general exploration. Our old maps are largely useless. The town of Springvale is abandoned, ruined, and all pre-war roads have disappeared or are no longer passable. We encountered a group of monstrous ants which appear to confirm Mackie's theories of mutation due to the extended exposure to radiation. We drove off the ants with gunfire and collected several specimens for study upon return to the vault. See Exhibit A. The good news is that human civilization still survives despite everything. We discovered a settlement known as Megaton, see Exhibit B, whose inhabitants, although somewhat wary at first, soon welcomed us into their town. We spent a good deal of time in Megaton and learned a great deal about the Capital Wasteland, as the area around Washington, D.C. is now called from them. Megaton is a fortified outpost of civilization of sorts, but it seems that the giant ants are the least of the dangers of this new world. We agreed that it was prudent to return to the vault immediately to revise our survey plans in light of what we have learned. Lewis and Agnes remained in Megaton to serve as ambassadors and can you continue to collect information until we return. Ann Palmer, Survey Team Leader, February 10th, 2241. Exhibit A. Oh, the ant. Okay. Exhibit B. Megaton. Okay. Vault Tech instructions. Letter from Dr. Stanislaus Braun. A letter to the overseer from Dr. Stanislaus? I don't know how to say that. Braun. If you are reading this, emergency vault internment procedures have been initiated and you and your control group have been sealed into your vault. Congratulations, you are now a vital part of the most ambitious program ever undertaken by Vault Tech. If you have not yet read your sealed orders, do so now. They will outline the experimental protocols assigned to your control group. Please remember that deviation from these protocols in any way will jeopardize the success of the program and may be considered grounds for termination by Vault Tech Corporation as outlined in your employment agreement. Your vault may or may not have been selected to receive a GECK module. Please see attachment A for details. Dr. Stanislaus Braun, Director, Societal Preservation Program, Vault Tech Corporation. Okay, attachment A. Vault 101 did not receive a GECK, or GECK, module, and should operate under the guidelines laid forth in the Overseer's sealed orders. They didn't receive a GECK. What the heck? Vault Tech Scientific Entry. GCK is quite simply the most advanced piece of technology ever developed by Vault-Tec. A terraforming module capability of creating life from complete lifelessness. After ridding out the storm of nuclear Armageddon in a Vault-Tec patented vault, residents can then activate the GECK and create a new earthen paradise. Craters and dust will give way to rolling grasslands and sparkling clear water. Of course, due to the time and monetary constraints, not every vault will be equipped with a GECK module. Okay. Open Overseer's Tunnel. Well, I guess do. Opening. There goes. Open the vault door. I can close that now. Radroach friend. I don't hurt Radroach. If don't have. Oh. Okay, that's to the atrium. Switch. I don't know if there's anything else to do here. This is where your vault can open. Oh, it requires a key. I don't have a key, and there's not. Okay. No key. Activate vault door control pod. Well, I guess it's time. Time to activate. Here goes.
He's opening the vault door. We need this door open now.
Oh, hey.
Oh my god. You actually opened it.
Comes. Coming with.
You oh. Did it. You opened the door. My god, I almost didn't believe it was possible.
Couldn't have done it without your help. I say I'm gonna do something to do it. Didn't need your help, go back to your crazy father. Couldn't have done it without your help.
No, you didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you.
Why don't you come with me?
It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.
Oh.
Hold it,
you've
right there!
You've got to get out of here. Someone's sure to come see
you. Bring it!
Take care.
Hey.
You like that, you bastard?
Hey.
You're not crazy enough to go out there. Gotcha now.
Hey.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later. There he is.
Will you come through? No.
There he is.
Oh, quick, close the door. Oh, they're trying to close the door. No, no. Let everyone out. They can be free too. Items, aid, there.
Oh, I'm hit.
I forgot that I took a point out of strength.
What's the matter, huh? Can't stand the sight of your own blood? Oh, take him down.
Please, no.
Oh!
Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, nope. Police baton. Repair. I don't have enough. Oh, well, I can repair this one. And then I can repair that one. Just go through repairing them. Till there's no longer any more that I can repair. Oh, okay. Pick up the security armor and throw out the batons. Still over. So then, I know, yeah, I'll just take all the batons and then I'll throw, oh wait, can I repair any of these? Girl. No, not that one at least. Oh, okay, you're not. I'll just put some of the armor back. One and two. There. Not able to close it. Hey.
You've got to get out of here. Someone's sure to come see what's going on. Take care.
You're free too. Okay, or not. There might be an invisible wall preventing you from leaving. Invisible force. Oh wait, I can go... I can go back here, though. Ah. Bobby pin. Take this. Your glue. Scrap metal. I guess I'll take the scrap metal, too. Oh, purified waters. Metal box. Anything else back here? Does not look like there is. So, just add, oh, more scrap metal. Maintenance. Okay, that's just back there. So then what if I go in here? Close that door if I want to, but... I almost expected that to explode when I hit it with the baseball bat, but it's not, so... Oh, see, I can still go down here, though. Okay, that just goes back to the atrium. Wait. Atrium. Does that just go back to, like, the overseer's office, or what? I don't know, I'll see. Oh. Oh, okay, I see. Yep. I'll actually make a manual save there, too. So I have one, other than just the autosave, in case. For some reason it gets corrupted or crashes when it loads. I'm gonna close the door. No. Oh. Oh no. Okay, so it closes no matter what, even if nobody touches the controls. Door is activated elsewhere. No, it doesn't let me help us. We're dying. Oh, okay. Let us see. Okay. Oh no, I can do this if I wanted to. Yeah, I'm just gonna exit. I'd probably increase strength if I was gonna use melee, but I think more than likely I'm gonna be using, like, weapons, guns, other than melee weapons. What is that? Oh. Quest completed, escape. Oh, level up! Snake, speech, and martyr. Do speech. All into speech. Daddy's boy. Just like your old dad, you've devoted your time to intellectual pursuits. You gain an additional 5 points to both the science and medicine skills. Gun nut, tense training, oh, special. So I can put one into strength if I want to. Lady killer, little league, years in the vault help, no. Years in the vault, little league, MVP, have honed your skills, honed your hitting and throwing. With every rank you gain 5 points of melee, weapons skill, and 5 points of explosive skill. Swift learner. Experience points. Thief. Do intense training. And I'll do either intelligence or charisma. Do charisma, I guess. Okay. Following in his footsteps. Okay, and out there, point lookout. A riverboat has docked at the mouth of the Potomac, carrying trade from the distant peninsula of Point Lookout. The captain offers passage to Point Lookout for any mercenary, treasure hunter, or adventurer looking to explore the new land. All right. Nope. Into the pit. There are reports of a new radio message being broadcast across the Capital Wasteland. The transmission appears to be some sort of distress call and gives little information except the location and name of the man making the plea. Okay. Into the pit. Oh. Into the pit. Just gonna keep crouching. Oh. Mothership Zeta, a new radio broadcast is heard across the has been heard across the Capital Wasteland. While completely unintelligible, it sounds ominous. Okay. Broken steel has been loaded. Your level cap has been raised to 30. A new alert, a new radio broadcast has been heard across the Capital Wasteland. It sounds like a distress call, but it seems meant for certain ears only. Okay. Waiting. That. Okay, take. Just go a little bit. You know what? Yeah, I'll go up here. Yep. And there. Manual save. That's a good, I like that autosave picture. think I'm just gonna leave this, I don't know. Okay, yeah. I might do another BRB. Either that or this will be... You know what, yeah, okay. I think I'm gonna call it for now. I might do this again... tomorrow, possibly, but... Yeah. Possibly, I don't really know for sure, but possibly. So... Anyway, I'll put this to stream over screen, and, yeah. But thanks for checking out the stream and, and video thereafter, if you do, but, yeah. Anyway. I go now.